The Sun Life Band was conducted by Roy Newsome in that performance of the first concerto for brass band by Derek Bourgeois. And there we end this programme, which was recorded during the Festival of Brass held last month in the Colston Hall, Bristol, in association with Bill Lewington Limited. The programme was presented by Bram Gay. And next Monday, he'll introduce the Williams Fairey Engineering Band, conducted by Peter Parks, in pieces by James Curnow, Wilfred Heaton, John Golland and Massenet. That's on Monday next week, New Year's Day, at 10 to 5.